One of the skin ailments that can affect the morale of a person is eczema. It is a chronic skin disorder that entails itching, skin irritation, redness, inflammation, dryness, thick scaly patches, and fluid-filled blisters that often leave behind ugly scars. The exact cause of eczema is not known. Yet the factors that increase the chances of flare-ups include skin irritants, allergens, climate conditions, hormonal changes, stress, and a family history of eczema. Eczema is not a contagious condition, so it does not spread from one person to another. The downside is that it cannot be cured completely. Nevertheless, some home remedies can help you to manage the symptoms and heal the eczema scars. Applying honey on the affected area is extremely useful. If it feels sticky, add a little water and then apply. You can also scrub the affected area with a mixture of equal parts of lemon juice and crystallized sugar. For this next home remedy, take a glass of water and take 2 teaspoons each of apple cider vinegar and honey. Mix it well. And drink this. You can also apply apple cider vinegar on the affected area diluted with water. Another home remedy that you can try: take 1 tablespoon of crushed neem leaves and 1 tablespoon of turmeric. Add a little sesame oil in it. Mix all the ingredients and apply this mixture on the affected area. Tips to help you heal your eczema scars. Apply aloe vera or coconut oil on the itchy rashes. They act as moisturizers and help fade the scars away. Do not use harsh soaps and detergents, and do not scratch the affected area. To avoid itching, apply a wet cold compress. Plus, try and identify the triggers that cause inflammation and avoid them. Now, no more scratching, please.
To explore more time-tested home remedies, check out our website at top10homeremedies.com. Know of other successful remedies? Share with us.